Hey cheaties, it's Rachel. What's up with you today? Hello everybody. Right guys, so recently we have just checked out NCT and I'm already in love. So we checked out NCTU's Make a Wish.
Hey, stop it!
As I know, there are four different units in NCT, which are NCT U, NCT 127, NCT Dream, and Wavy. So of course, I want to end up checking out a song from each of the groups before we really deep dive into them. So today, I was looking through all of the comment section and checking which songs had been requested the most. And the winner is NCT 127's Kick It. Anyways guys, there is no more time to waste. Let's kick it. So there's 9 members in NCT 127. By name, I recognize Taeyong because he really caught my eye as well. I was like, oh, who's this bad boy? Jaehyun, I think I recognize Jaehyun. Was Doyoung in NCTU? Your girl got it, guys. For them to be in NCT 127 as well clearly means they have something extra special about them. Loving the yellow vibes already. When I clicked on the music video, the whole thing looked yellow. So we've got this kick it yellow vibe. Let's get it for NCT 127's Kick It. Ooh! That is so rocky. Oh my gosh, this NCT have just such grinding beats in their songs, don't they? I love the fact they're saying bass kick swinging like I'm Bruce Lee. Kick it, Bruce Lee. Oh, we're going in for some fighting vibe. Let's go back. You just want to put a bass face on all the time. I'm on fire when I'm on this stage. Coming up, chicken yogiro, baby in the kimini, a motemori. Guys, I love NCT 127. All of their voices are so unique. Every single switch up, everyone has like a different tone, brings something different to the song. This is a vibe. Hey. His voice is beautiful. Baby, you just gotta watch it.
that jungle got shit. Got a god image of my shadow chip. Looking at everybody looking at me. Yeah, I'm sick of movies.
Excuse me, Taeyong? Oh my goodness, I love the whole vibe of this song. It's very intense. It makes you want to do this the whole time and punch and kick. I am into this. What's up? That's it going on, baby. You just gotta watch. Enter the drink of that jungle, I got shit. Got a god image, I'm a shadow chip. Looking at everybody looking at me. Yeah, I'm sick of looking at everybody looking at me. I'm sorry, and I'm gonna kick like Bruce Lee, and then it goes into this beautiful da-da-da-da. So clearly Do Young is a beautiful like bridge singer. I love noticing like who are the rappers, who are the singers, and there's just such a wide variety here. I love that.
My world, man, did all got yet. 상상조차 할 수 없었던 아주 극적인 장면 그 깊은 곳에 눈앞에 펼쳐질 새로운 세상들 손 안에 잡히듯 내 안으로 들어와 어둠 끝에 다시는 새로 태어나
oh, 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 oh. What? Their dark vibes are giving me life. I love how they're talking about, you know, not looking back at the past and no more trauma. And they're just like, kick it into the new day. This is so empowering. My world, man, did all got, yeah. Oh. Stunning. After the darkness, I'm born again. Guys, this song was a bop. Holy moly, no wonder you guys said you were gonna dance. That beat in the background with that electric guitar was so intense. I love their instrumentals. I just want to listen to that again. And the music video has 155 million views. Wow. Okay guys, it is time for NCT 127's Kick It music video. Let's go. Oh! Guys, these outfits, like karate vibes with fashion, the Supreme pants. Oh, don't do me like this. And look at the set. Holy, moly. The leather. I'm sorry. I'm about to embarrass myself, but this little
Stop it. Get some help.
That choreography is just everything that I would have wanted and more. I wonder what the symbolization of this yellow is through the entire music video. I guess with like Bruce Lee, the yellow vibes, the black and yellow. Oh! But holy moly, the scenes are beautiful. This scene right here, that's stunning with the light coming through the opaque wall. This comes up with the motorcycle lights. The lighting is beautiful. Also, the way that it goes from one scene to the other with the camera, with the choreo.
What is that?
I'm getting over excited. That lighting. I'm sorry. Holy moly. Looking at everybody, looking at me. Cam, take the movie. Shoot, Hanashi. Roseway, jabbing up to ruthless. Drop it above my enemies. Oh my god, I'm sorry, but Taeyong, he has this chaotic stare into the camera. He is so good at dancing, and oh, this white hair, the leather looks, the way he does that move. Stop it! Look at the stare.
Oh,
First we go to ma, that beautiful part, amazing vocal, then the rain starts falling and that's when it just turns upside down. So I'm sorry guys, I just need to analyze that again for good purposes only. Definitely a visual. The rain, it started it all off. That looks so maniac. Look at this choreography. Introduction to NCT 127, and holy moly, that was insane. Seriously guys, I cannot wait to show my sister. With the whole song, it was just insane. Even starting it off like that, like dirty instrumental in the background with an electric guitar, that already set off the tone for it to be so intense. That whole entire thing just got my heart racing. But guys, I can't get over the choreography. Guys, please let me know in the comments below what other songs you want us to check out. Next, it will be Hot Sauce, as we did do a poll and Kick It one first. So then it'll be Hot Sauce. So now we need some suggestions for Way V. Please let me know in the comments below what you want me to react to next. I am falling hard for NCT. But anyways, guys, if you like this video, then please give me a thumbs up. Also, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. But anyways, tune in next time.